Number one rule, have fun. Okay. It's got six tax people. Number one rule, have fun. Make sure it adds up to 100. All right, we're good. What's one thing that you love to do outside of work, hobby or passion, besides doing tax?
I fly airplanes as a hobby.
You fly airplanes as a hobby. Now that's pretty freaking cool. The bar has been set very high for this game.
I am an avid Cleveland Browns fan. So
really?
Yeah.
Okay, you do not like winning. So we'll see how this goes. And let's see the profile of that. Let everybody see it. Yes.
America.
How long you been rocking that?
I cut it myself a couple weeks ago. And so, you know, figured it's the one time that a tax guy can get away with a mohawk. Go see people in person, so.
Right? That's awesome, man. I think it's fantastic. I'm also jealous because if I did that, I'm afraid it wouldn't grow back.
Let me get back to my whiteboard here, John.
There we go. I feel like it's weird that your voice has gotten deeper since we started.
That's my professional voice. You like it?
I do.
Oh, I've got this under control.
Mine actually gets higher, so we're going to balance each other out.
It's perfect.
I'm going to hit puberty by the end of this round. It'd be perfect. So number one answer was I would ask for a new manager. That's the number one thing you would ask for a manager.
I can't say that because Sean's my manager.
Oh, Sean's your manager.
Awkward,
right?
He's right here.
All right, blink once if I'm right. All right, okay, there we go. There you go, Arthur, perfect. And where are you out of?
I'm also from Denver.
There you go. I think you learned. If you say Greenwood Village, I was going to have to kick you out. No, I'm just kidding. So, very cool. And what's your and? What's something you love to do outside of work?
I actually collect sports memorabilia, and I saw the Notre Dame helmet in your background. I had something for you to show you as well.
Okay.
That is toilet paper. Why would you show toilet paper on this? We surveyed 100 tax professionals, and we asked them to name something that doesn't belong in the office, but people bring anyway.
Sports memorabilia.
Adam, that's plus 10 for the bonus because of the callback there. That was well played. And I also feel like there's a little bit of a dig at Arthur, so that was awesome. I feel like Arthur for
that. She's coming in again. On another screen. Let's see.
There she goes. She cloned herself. This is exactly how COVID started, everybody.